What is up, YouTube? Before I start this video, I want to say ride in peace to all the guys who died this year due to motorcycle accidents, and to the guys who are still riding, ride safe, be careful, wear your helmet and protective gear. Sometimes it don't always be our fault, and cars do not think for us. But I just want to tell everybody, be safe, man. Rest in peace, Larry Walker. What is up, YouTube? It's your boy Get Busy Drizzy, and I'm back with another video. Today we are taking the ride to Starve Rock today for the last ride for Larry. And it's gonna be like for some it's gonna be emotional, you know what I'm saying, because they're very close to him. And for some it's like, you know what I'm saying, it's devastating because you know, we just lost two people in a matter of a week. But like I said in the intro, man, guys gotta ride safe, be careful, man. I'm bring y'all along.
Blockers to block intersections. After that, after the marina, we're going to be taking the back road to Route 6, Route 6 to Ottawa. We're going to be going to the crash site. We're going to stop, pull off all over the side of the road, and get